No? God bless you and God bless the USA.
If tomorrow all the things were gone I worked for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife, I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away.